Y así puedes aprender más español cuando regreses a Estados Unidos.
I did her up, man.
I washed my hair the other day. Makes a hell of a difference.
What are you asking for?
Y a veces son de mi
besos que nos damos, los adoro, vida mía.
You're back in business again.
Dirty old man. What else?
No, but I'm a friend of your sister's. Mighty Muscle.
You know who wrote this song?
No.
And the whole world knows it. And everybody thinks. Thank you. vergüenza olvidaré. And you all know it.
Please.
Es tu cara, es tu pelo, son tus besos, me estremezco. Cuando calienta el sol, aquí en la playa, siento tu cuerpo vibrar cerca de mí. Es tu palpitar, mi recuerdo, mi locura, mi delirio, me estremezco.
Oye, Mario, te tienen abandonado.
Thank you. When Marianne and I are in the square.
Nada, Lila, nada.
The least that you can do is buy a Liberty Bond or two. Are you going to be a horse's ass or something? you're going to be something bad.
Now start it all over again.
Oh, I can't.
What are you going to do for Uncle Sammy?
What are you going to do to help the boys? Are you going to stay at home or fight for the phone? The least that you can do is buy a Liberty Bond or two. Are you going to be a horse or something? Or something like that, you know?
Hey, watch your mouth, okay?
Back with Steinbeck's work. And I never appreciated Steinbeck until now. And I go back and I go, God, he was ahead of his time. He was ahead of Tortilla Flats.
See? Ah!
I've read that so many times. It's such an excellent piece of work.
It's 8:05. I think we better go.
Okay, fine.
No, I left a 20. Gracias, señor.
Here you go. Night me.
I'm so effing drunk.
Effing drunk? I know if I'm going to use it for a while, I'll put it into the sentence that I found it in. and file it away. When I write, I've got my Roget, my dictionary, my paper, everything right out there. It's in the drink, and I'll go for 2 days a week and I'm writing, you know, and just picking out words. And I'm like, oh, I'm having a ball. I'm having so much fun. If anybody says, hey, leave me alone. I'm in ecstasy. I don't want to screw. I don't want to do nothing but write. That's what I'm feeling. I was fortunate enough when I did all of my heavy writing classes and lived with a girl that was real excited about my writing, and she paid the bills and everything and tiptoed, you know, and when I wrote something I really liked, you know, I'd go, read this, do you like it? Am I a writer or not? You know, I'd get all excited, you know, and she would too, you know. And I used to ask her, do you think I'll ever be a writer? And she'd always say, you are a writer, you know, and
the important thing is, it doesn't matter if you ever publish. It doesn't matter. What matters is that you do it, and so few human beings do it.
Yeah.
And we all talk about it. So few of us really sit down and go to the actual app.
Did you find it a joy when you were
like getting new things, something fresh. Well, I've been friends with Shaw.
I think you know, I don't know. I think everybody has a different. Some people have contacts. I've got a couple of contacts. And then Millen. Some people just write a book and turn it in and have it rejected. Take another publisher and another person. Some people, I started out with just short stories. And I've been kind of breaking the short story.
Is that a cockroach? Are you sure? Oh, Jesus, it is. We may have brought it. Why don't we kill it?
So we take that dream back in the present day. There's a pilot, and they're flying and exploring, taking photographs of the base of the planet. So on the way back, they went up to the river, and they saw the same place. It goes up and they the rock. That's a but I'm telling you, that's a very clever technique. It makes people get goosebumps. That's a very good idea. And the rock is the same weird characters from that day. So it's ancient language. That's a very clever thing. It merges the idea of dream with the present day. So,
I'm
Will it hold an arm?
No, it's possible. No.
Yeah.